Hello, good day. Welcome to the 1 minute astrophotography tutorial. Since Orion season is back, I thought I would do a quick video on how to do basic processing in Siril. Without reasonably good processing, no matter how good quality equipment you've got, it's not satisfying. So let's get into it. Open Siril, which is a free software, by the way. We want to begin by opening the stacked image of Orion. It will look something like this. Click RGB image. Now the first thing we want to do is color correction. So go to image processing, color collaboration, photomatic color collaboration, write M42 and find the object. Click Orion Nebula, make sure your focal length and pixel size are correct. Click OK and then wait a second. Next, go to image processing, background extraction, generate, apply. Once that is done, go to image processing, histogram transformation, click auto stretch and apply.
Go to histogram transformation again and make fine adjustments.
Go to image processing, remove green noise, apply. Once that's done, go to image processing again, color saturation, and there you go. I think this is about ready to go. I hope you found this helpful. If so, please subscribe.